Salman Khan's fans accuse Saif Ali Khan for being guilty behind the black buck poaching case. A Jodhpur-based trial court held Salman Khan guilty in the 1998 black buck case while acquitting Saif Ali Khan, Neelam, Sonali Bendre and Tabu. Salman's fans seemed rather betrayed that their idol was the only one who was sentenced for 5 years imprisonment and was fined with Rs 10,000. The actor has now been granted bail and has been asked not to leave the country. Meanwhile, a veteran Bollywood actress tweeted in Salman's favor. She went on to state that Salman is not the person behind the trigger and that he is protecting someone for silly emotional reasons at the cost of himself. Her tweet set fire on Twitter, leaving the fans to find the true culprit. Several fans have accused actor Saif Ali Khan in their tweets. What do you think? Who is the real culprit? Is Saif Ali Khan guilty? Comment, share, like and subscribe to Bollywood Backstage for more such updates and Bollywood gossips.